All right, so this is the part where we just basically repeat this part from before. Just a second. You remember this part? Comes here, but well, I usually like to make a little modification here. This part where you start the alzapuas, so I like to change it a bit just to add some flavor. Basically the end of this episode. And so forth. You can break it in pieces. if you count to four, 1, 2, 3, 4, and you just basically, well, I can just explain like this. One would be one. You can use a golpe on the downway. You usually do it with the ring finger, but I just do it with the little finger. So one, 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 and then two is two. So one, two. So basically just down and up. One, two. Uno, dos. And tres or three would be, you can use, for example, like this. Three, 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 or three, just leave it blank, like three, three, and four would be just a four, four, four. So if we combine everything, it would be one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. So one, one, two, two, three, three, four, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. And if we add a chord, basic strumming for a rumba. So and you can use different rasgos, for example, this rasgo used with this or these fingers. So again, there's many different combinations you can come up with, but that's anyways the basic strumming. You can start from this. Let's go through some training with 100 beats per minute. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.